Minions have been on this planet far longer than we...